Hello guys, so today we will learn about diode current equation. So it is given by ID is equal to I naught e to the power V upon eta Vt minus 1. Now this is also known as Shockley equation, and we will solve a numerical on this. So in this numerical we are given a silicon diode has a reverse saturation current of 60 nanoampere, and we have to calculate the voltage at which 1% of rated current will flow through the diode at room temperature if diode is rated for 1 ampere. First of all, for silicon diode we know that the ideality factor or the eta will be equal to 2. But if the diode is of germanium, we will have to take the value of eta is equal to 1. So here eta is equal to 2. But the reverse saturation current, as it is given in the question, is 60 nanoampere. 1% of the rated current. So here the diode rating is already given and it is 1 ampere. If 1% of the rated current will flow through the diode, we have to calculate the 1% of 1 ampere, and it will be given by 0.01 ampere. Now we have to only find the calculating the voltage. So we will calculate the voltage by putting it into this equation, which is ID is equal to I naught e to the power V upon eta Vt minus 1. We know the value of diode current, we know the value of saturation current, that is 60 nanoampere, 60 into 10 to the power minus 9. We know the value of eta, that is 2, and what is beta? Beta is thermal voltage, and it is 26 millivolt or 0.026 volt. At room temperature minus 1. Now we will have to solve this. We have to take this value on this side, and when we take the natural log of this value, we can find the value of V. Please tell me the value of V guys in the comment section. If you like this video, please share and subscribe.